Hi students, I am Manjula. I am working as a BP assistant in Mahalakshmi Matriculation High Secondary School, Pattipattu, Avadi. So, in this lockdown period, we lose so many things. And also, we lost so many valuable time in this period. So, now I am going to share you some of the things to utilize this period effectively in useful manner also. This time, if you are using in an effective manner, it will be helpful for your future also. If 1 minute is lost in your life, it won't come again. To realize the value of 1 hour, you can ask a person who just missed a train. To realize the value of 1 minute, you ask a person who narrowly escaped from an accident. To realize the value of 1 millisecond, you ask the person who win the silver medal. We are the student, we should know the value of time. So, I am going to share you some of the steps to follow in this lockdown period effectively. Step 1. Exercise. Our body needs energy. Exercise gives an energy which works the day completely. So, as a student, you can practice exercise every day. Get up early morning and do the exercise at least 1 hour a day, which makes our body functions properly and also gets your mind free. Step 2. Reading. Reading a book. I am not talking about the textbook. Beyond the textbook, you are having fiction, non-fiction, autobiography, newspapers. These are all you are having. You please utilize these kind of books and newspapers. Reading books is a protective way to spend your free time and also to know the culture and the happening around us. At least spend 1 hour a day will improve your concentration power also. The reading books is a main thing to change your personality also. Step 3. Develop your skill. Select any one of the hobbies like drawing, painting, gardening, cooking, etc. that you wish. Improve yourself in that particular hobby and enrich your knowledge by using a YouTube videos which is available in online. This skill bring out your talent and go to the great extent. Step 4. Develop your communication skill. Communication is a basic platform for your career in future. So, you should develop your communication. There are so many YouTube videos are available which is made by a scholar in that particular language. With use of this video, you can develop your skills. Students, a day contains 24 hours. Isn't it? No, not exactly. After 24 hours, you are wasting your time on sleeping maximum 10 hours. For daily activities, you are spending 2 hours. And then watching TV, playing video games, chatting with friends, you are spending 3 hours. So, out of that, you are having only 9 hours. So, please use of these 9 hours in effective manner and then be successful person in future.